LSPDFR GTA 5 PC. Yes, that's right. I finally bought it. I wasn't sure if my computer could hold, you know, the graphics on it. It wasn't much of a storage thing. I've got tons of storage, but I can run GTA 5. Graphics look amazing. LSPDFR has been pretty good so far. Very little crashes, but definitely fun. And I hope you guys like it. This is my first one. Just getting used to all the controls and whatnot. It is different from LSPDFR, the GTA 4 version. Still the same keys, but you can't customize them, so I can't use a controller, which sucks. But I hope you guys like it. Please leave a like, leave comments on what you want to see for LSPDFR on the PC, and I will try my hardest to put it in there for you guys. I just want to point out that this was shot with the Rockstar editor, so there is not going to be any voice commentary throughout. I'll try and work on a solution around that later, but the Rockstar editor allows me to do different things that my video editing software won't let me do. But I hope you guys like it. Please leave a like, subscribe, don't forget my live streams on 360, and I'll catch you guys around.
Drop it!
Sit head!
Screw you!
We have your location, asshole! Surrender now!
Drop the weapon! You moron! Oh, you done now?
Thank you.
Drop it!